What's up, everyone? James here, and welcome to Good Dude TV. This is going to be the third and final part of my attempt at building a shed. If you've made it this far, I want to say thank you for following along in the series of videos, and I hope it helped you along with your project. I'm going to get right to it, so sit back, relax, and I hope we can learn something together. Thank you. So I'm gonna break down and show you guys the tools that I used, starting with these here. It was just a work table and two sawhorses. Next, I had a tape measure. A pencil, write things down with, mark, a speed square. This one's from Milwaukee, but anyone will do. A drill. That one's from Harbor Freight. A hammer. Last but not least, portable circular saw. And that's what I used to complete this project.
All right, there you have it. That's my attempt at building a shed. I want to say thank you for following along during this series. Please hit that like button, and I hope you're already subscribed. Also, follow me on Instagram at GoodDudeTV. Show me your projects or whatever you're working on. Until next time, I'll catch you on the next one.